Welcome back. So in this video, we're going to be covering how to customize portlets themselves. So let's take a look. Again, we can see we're here in the AR, the accounts receivable analyst role. So we have our dashboard here and we've got these various portlets. And in the last video, I showed you how you can add or remove portlets, but let's see if we add a portlet, let's say custom search. So we've now added this portlet here, but it's not set up. So how do we set these up? Well, there's a little hyperlink here that says setup. If you click on that, it will give you some parameters. And I'm not particularly trying to get into custom searches here, but you can see that it's got various things you need to input. The ones with asterisks are specifically the ones that you have to input if you want to be able to do that search at all. So since we're an accounts receivable analyst, let's look at AR aging, which is basically how long since an invoice has been overdue. So we can see, okay, good. What bills should we start collecting? So we've put in AR aging. We can see results. Now, if any of these parameters you have a question on, or you go, well, what is that actually gonna influence? You can always hover over it and then click it. It'll give you a little definition and you can just read that. And they're usually pretty straightforward and you can understand what that parameter is doing. So for any one of these, you can just go through and try to understand what are you dictating that these parameters do. So we're gonna keep this one simple because it's just an example. We're gonna search for AR aging and we get five examples, right? Five results popped up and these are all examples of invoices that we can take a look at. So also just to keep in mind, every one of these hyperlinks, let's just click on one of them here. And when you do that, it actually pulls up a window for that specific result. So let's close that and go back to our window here. And a couple other things I want to show you about these portlets. If you go over the title here and you click, you'll actually kind of minimize it to one line and you can minimize it, maximize it. So if you want to kind of crunch things down a little bit, you can click those. But let's put that back up. You also have, you've got oftentimes a lot of other filters or parameters you can set, right? Certain time ranges, you can set names. But let's say instead of just five entries, if maybe we had 50 entries and you want to see it larger, but it's not taking up enough space here, you can always come up here and there's a little maximize button here. Won't be on all portlets, but especially lists where they can be long. And it gives you all the results there and in widescreen. You could also scroll through them if there was even more options, but that gives you kind of a widescreen approach. And that's it for customizing your portlets. I'll see you in the next video.